up, back, louder, louder. Don't forget the whistle. We're going to blow that blast, that whistle, with the hand going straight up. Good.
Have you been reffing for?
5 years.
I've been reffing for 4.5 years now.
About a year.
I think it's been 11 or 12 years.
And I always go to say 7, but it's like 10.
Hands up, mate.
What is your greatest reffing achievement?
Getting upgraded to a white two.
Mine would either be reffing my first youth league game this year or being picked for the Zebra Tour.
Reffing the 18 girls grand final at nationals this year.
Being picked for the Zebra Tour twice.
My first champ game was pretty good. My jumper went really low and I had to call it back, and of course that was at Hills. Otherwise this year would be having my first single game.
One, two, three.
If you mess with the hornet, you're gonna get stung. If you mess with the hornet, you're gonna get stung.